how to design and how to network is coming you with a rebel in PSD in this January 2019. Here we go. First of all, go onto your file menu, place to import as your image. Here we go. This is the image. Then you click on place automatically to come to direct to your page on PSD. Go Photoshop CS6. Wait a while. Hold on, still loading. Here we go. It's the enter button. Go to the layer palette to right click on the image. Rasterize layer. Click on rasterize layer. Pressing your control. Click on your button to select the layer so your picture will show through from that handle. Delete, click delete. Spicy effects. Place to now look for image, the actual image that was prepared. Here we go. Let's choose this. Paste. Wait a while to come through. Like this, you don't need to give it spicy effects. Let's try it up a little. Go over to your image. The tracks back on your menu. You can adjust. Saturation to give a polish effect to make it look real on the neck. It's, can you see right now? See, it's a bit, you know, shiny, a quick effect.